As we wrap up 2021, there have been several significant events for the beef industry this year. That includes two pieces of legislation passed in the U.S. House recently. They are the Livestock Mandatory Price Reporting and Cattle Contract Library Act, which was developed to facilitate open, transparent price discovery and provide producers with comparable levels of market information. Now, the Cattle Contract Library Act would instruct USDA's Ag Marketing Service to establish a library for cattle contracts. While hosting AgriTalk this week, I asked Ethan Lane of the National Cattlemen's Beef Association to tell us a little bit more about how the Cattle Contract Library would work.
Be a market news program. It would be a more sort of direct pipeline to get that information out the same way we get other information out of LMR. So it would allow for that a little bit of aggregation in the system. So you're not talking about a specific producer's contract with their name blacked out. You're talking about, you know, a region by region picture of what is occurring, what types of contracts, and it's a different kind of way of presenting the information, but one that respects individual producers' confidentiality, but still gets that information out there so producers who aren't using those products can see what's possible, can see what options maybe are out there for them marketing their own cattle.
Both bills now go to the Senate. It's being called the largest ranch sale in Montana history. Fox News founder Rupert Murdoch has purchased a large cattle ranch in southwestern portions of the state from a subsidiary of Koch Industries. The Beaverhead Ranch is spread across more than 500 square miles of private and leased land west of Yellowstone National Park. It has about 7,000 cattle and is home to 15 families who are employed on the ranch. The ranch was founded back in 1865 and acquired in 1951 by a company run by the founder of Wichita-based Koch Industries. Now, Murdoch is the founder of Fox News and owns the Wall Street Journal. It's reported the deal is worth $200 million. Now, a spokesperson for Murdoch saying that they feel privileged to assume ownership and look forward to continually enhancing both the commercial cattle business and the conservation assets across the ranch.